should be effective in weakening its powerful breath attack.
Make use of the ballista and cannons!
I didn't get it. The dragon hit me first before I landed a hit. Ended up on the other side of the head because I walked too far. Worth a try, since I already committed to it, might as well. Got lucky. Really? Come on. No, I hesitated there. That was my bad. Oh boy, this is far. It's really, really far. Okay, it's okay. Oh boy, this is rough. I didn't have the bar. Oh, I didn't get a body. That's not the good thing to do. I missed like 200 breaks there. It's 300 bricks. Okay, it's okay. We learn, we learn, we learn. Try to fine tune as we move on. Freaking wind pressure. Okay. I have to adjust there though. I didn't get my slash. That sucked. Yep. Fetch. Slice up. Okay, we can buff a little bit here. Rough. Rocky play for sure. And of course, Lash and Fire Breath, best friend together. Not playing well though, I got a few good chances. Try our best. I think I went for the round slash follow up. I chicken out there. Let's go home. I play badly, man. I miss so many home breaks and make so many mistakes. At least 4 home breaks though that I miss. That's like thousands of damage there. Yeah, there are some home breaks that I was just stretching too far. That's not good, man. I have to adjust properly there. Alright. As usual, some rest on the hands. Yeah, long fights. Gotta give the hand some rest. Let's continue.
Breaking its head should be effective in weakening its powerful breath attack.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And it stopped me from getting away. Miss an input there. Timer saved me. The phasing saved me there. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna eat a fireball. If not. No, too late. Hesitant. That was bad. Yeah. Had to be aggressive. And the speed trust flop.
Should be effective in weakening its powerful breath attack. Make use of the ballista and cannons.
Okay. is such a bad roll. Ah, I was too slow there. Yeah, I wasn't the fastest when, like, it wasn't the fastest reaction speed, so my home break was a little bit slow there. I saw the slam coming though, so I was trying to foresight, but it didn't come out in time.
Breaking its head should be effective in weakening its powerful breath attack. Make use of the ballista and cannon.
Freaking class claw. I missed my chance to enrage there because of it. Thank you. Yeah, every action I chose was the wrong one. Well, it happens. Can play better though, for sure.
Should be effective in weakening its powerful breath attack. Make use of the ballista and cannon.
Terrible. My round slash there? That was fast. Oh, I thought it would touch me there. Not enough spirit gauge. I use armor too much there. When the RNG is bad, I should take a deep breath. Yeah, I played badly there as well though. The spacing was bad. I couldn't get some slashes in to follow up.
Shaking its head should be effective in weakening its powerful breath attack. Make use of the ballistae and cannon.
It didn't have a hitbox. Thank you. Look, I didn't get a follow up. Slow. A little bit too slow there. I tried to heal. That's a shame. What? Oh, that sucks. I got triggered a little bit. Too far out. Let's go up. It's okay. I took too much damage, and the floor is literally filled with a lot of fire stuff. Yeah, I try my best to lash onto the dragon as soon as I can. Maybe I should have waited before I let go. Probably is the right play there. Nah, I would die still though. The moment I touch the ground, I die. I don't have heat guard.